Negative body language can be many things. It's important that you don't stand having a conversation with your workmates. Don't stand still and stare out of the door or lean on any counters or fixtures, and never sit down. Never cross your arms when you approach a customer, as this is negative body language. Customers are drawn to a busy salesperson because they believe there will be no pressure, so act busy. A good way to look busy is to carry something around, for example, hangers and stock, or move your merchandise around when it's quiet. Even try on product and role play with the other sales consultants so as to keep the level of activity and energy high in the store.